Amy at the moment obviously carrying out our chewing gum removal, and they use a steam-based system as well, but theirs is a lot slower than the system that we've just seen now, so it's something to look at in the future where we change how we remove chewing gum. And at the moment we only remove chewing gum in Cathedral Square and on Bridge Street. It's not a city-wide thing at the moment, so we've invested in Amy to do the city central areas, but we don't come out to these areas at all.